Eurotech is a company that has been working in the embedded space for the past 20 years. So the way we see IoT is evolutions of traditional embedded for standalone system into connected solutions.
We discovered that we need to provide more services, not just about selling a board, but it was more about selling a services to get some piece of software.
One of the biggest challenges for people that are trying to adopt IoT solutions is addressing the fragmentation. The fragmentation is a problem that is facing when you're interfacing into the field or when you're interfacing into the data center. But as you have in all the ecosystem where fragmentation is a challenge, you need community to address it. And what is the best way of building a community around it is go open source. So we see open source as an answer to the fragmentation challenge of IoT.
And from product point of view, that is the part that is more interesting from my perspective, is that the capability to test the product as an open source from Red Hat and then moving to the commercial version to have a support from Red Hat guys was simple and natural. You know, they are so devoted for the open source that is very close to the Italian way that we do our business. It's like we work in a single team, both from technical point of view and also from product and marketing point of view.